According to Councilman Ashby Foote, Martin's resignation will be effective January 15th. Councilman Foote says Martin plans to work with a part of the federal court system and that council members were informed on Wednesday by Mayor Lumumba on her resignation.